watching live. Extraordinary scenes on the interstate today. We'll be sure to stick with the action. Other programming will be delayed until further notice. Surely the SCPD won't let them escape. Let's see what damage they can cause before McBride apprehends them. We don't know who the driver is, but from the comments coming in, viewers at home seem to be impressed with the driving skills on display. This guy's racking up a pretty big bill for the SCPD. We have absolute carnage down there. Let's hope the suspect sees sense and gives up soon. Whoa! The you're gonna need to respray that one. Is completely out of control. Watching live extraordinary scenes on the interstate today. We'll be sure to stick with the action. Other programming. The situation is completely out of control now. Let's hope the suspect sees sense and gives up soon. You're watching live. Extraordinary scenes on the interstate today. We'll be sure to stick with the action. Other programming. The situation is completely out of control now. Thank you. frustrated by the suspect's erratic maneuvers. We have absolute carnage down there. Let's hope the suspect sees sense and gives up soon. TV reporting here. An incident occurring on the outskirts of town has escalated into a high-speed pursuit. SCPD doing everything they can to contain this bandit. With a face like this, you won't break any hearts. I think I like friends. I have never seen anything like this. Gives up soon. We have absolute carnage down there. Let's hope the suspect sees sense and gives up soon. Another gonna need to respray that one. We have absolute carnage down there. Let's hope the suspect sees sense and gives up soon. We have absolute carnage down there. Let's hope the suspect sees sense and gives up soon. At unbelievable speeds. Dangerous scenes in this high-speed pursuit. The suspect has been caught in the speed while in excess of the state limit. Thank you. gives up soon. This guy's gonna have a list of charges longer than his arm. We have absolute carnage down there. Let's hope the subject sees sense and gives up soon. Runs out of highway. This guy's racking up a pretty big bill for the SCPD. Gives up soon. Just unbelievable. With a face like breaking your heart. I think I like that. Just unbelievable. As you see here, Newstopper 2 is following a runaway felon. Looks like this driver is out to cause serious trouble. Who knows what this vehicle's running from? Sure isn't willing to give up without a chase. Oh my! That police vehicle took a whack! So it looks like the officer's okay though. Yeah. Surely it's only a matter of time until this felon runs out of highway.
Yeah.
like the officer's okay, though. We have absolute carnage down there. Let's hope the suspect sees sense and gives up soon. Another SCPD taking a spin. Looks like the driver's okay, though. Individuals causing thousands of dollars worth of damage.
Watching live, extraordinary scenes on the interstate today. We'll be sure to stick with the action.
Other programming will be delayed until further notice. We have absolute carnage down there. Let's hope the suspect sees sense and gives up soon. Damage they can cause before McBride apprehends them. We've just heard that it's well-known law enforcer Sheriff McBride leading the chase. I wouldn't want to be on the wrong side of him. Gives up soon. Okay, though. got this vehicle running from. Sure isn't willing to give up without a chase.
We've just heard that it's well-known law enforcer Sheriff McBride leaves.
carnage. Utter carnage on the Westway. It looks like there are more officers joining the chase. Watching live. Extraordinary scenes on the interstate today. We'll be sure to stick with the action. Other programming will be delayed until further notice. We don't know who the driver is, but from the comments coming in, viewers at home seem to be impressed with the driving skills on display. Gonna need to respray that one. We have absolute carnage down here. Let's hope the suspect sees sense and gives up soon. For much longer. This guy's racking up a pretty big bill for the SCPD. Okay, though. This guy's gonna have a list of charges longer than his arm. SCPD won't let them escape. Let's see what damage they can cause before McBride apprehends them.
I have never seen anything like this. Let's hope the suspect sees sense and gives up soon. This guy's racking up a pretty big bill for the SCPD. The situation is completely out of control now. Oh my, this individual is causing thousands of dollars. Surely it's only a matter of time until this felon runs out of highway.